you know, our objective, you know, going into the project wasn't about just having a building and just finding a place for a bunch of desks, or, you know, it was really, we wanted to make a statement in the industry, and I think we've done that.
This job, I would say, is hands down the neatest job we've ever done as far as architectural features. It's just hands down the best job we've ever put together.
With a dynamic company like Foxhead and a world-class architect like Clive, we couldn't go wrong. And the client was just unbelievable to work with. Clive's design has just blown me away.
In the case of Fox, it was a no-brainer. They were clearly aligned, had goals that were, you know, similar to ours. They wanted to achieve a great building.
The building is as much of what Fox is as the clothing they make and as the, you know, writers they sponsor, and as much as, you know, Pete is to Fox.
There was nothing I would change about the way this project was managed from start to finish, architecturally, brokerage, building management, and client. It was, I'm ecstatic.
I don't think we could have found a better partner in Shubin, Nadal, and Penwood, their equity capital partners, to pull this transaction off. And they have been such a wonderful partner to build this building with, and couldn't have envisioned it going any better.
We selected HBC number one is just because they are, in our opinion, in Southern California, one of the two go-to interior contractors for doing high-end tenant improvements. And we selected them over the other because of the team.
It's probably the best teamwork of any project that I've worked on. And then once the job started being managed by Sam and the cooperation with the HBC team, it's just been delightful. It really has.
It was quite an adventure. This job was a lot of fun, and it's not just the build that was fun. The whole team, client, architect, our team that we put together at Howard, we all worked together really well, and it made it fun.
We couldn't have asked for a better client, and the team that we had with Don Frazier, Ryan, and Bob White is an absolutely amazing team.
I think we're writing things collaboratively with interesting clients, and that's, you know, we've been bloody lucky. It's just been an amazing journey.
I think this is going to be one of the most iconic buildings in Orange County. I think it is a true gem that will be around for a long time, and we're all lucky to have our names associated with it.
This supersedes anything that I've ever done personally. It's the trophy in my arsenal of projects. It's just a gem.